The following is a 2 out of 3 falls match, making his way to the ring from Australia, weighing in at 220 pounds, KNO.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 216 pounds, Ace.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time. A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet. Taste of the old school with a 2 out of 3 falls match.
Yeah, there was a time when this was how you would settle all your differences in the ring, and I, for one, am glad it's made a comeback.
You know what, Saxton?
You know what? For once in my life, I actually agree with you.
What a shot! Lights out. Long fall and even harder impact.
I don't care how much padding the floor seems to have. Being thrown out of the ring like that is incredibly unforgiving to your body.
Driving the face down. Carefully measured fist drop to the face. Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Corey, what happens in a match like this when a competitor is down a fall?
You have to take that time between the falls to make necessary adjustments. All the pressure's on you to avoid getting swept.
Oh, you are behind the eight ball. Every move becomes critical.
You have to pull out all the stops to even the score. The sooner that happens, the better.
This type of contest is so grueling that matches can feel like they're in the fight of their lives.
He isn't finding any space to recover. He's got to wake up and get in the fight. Striking at will. He didn't plan for this. Powerful takedown. Great strength being shown here. Scoop slam sets things up. This one is headed outside, guys.
Saves of the old EC Dub as a kendo stick is introduced to the proceedings.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Oh, what a right! Man, that's some attitude behind it. He switches it back around. He knew that was coming.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Caught by the back of the elbow. Ooh, neck breaker. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is...
And
Ah, look at this now.
Uh-oh.
Bridging package power bomb.
What's he putting together?
And there's the Uranagi. Landed them. Kicks to the face. Oh, man.
Good grief. Turn your lights out.
Ooh.
Oh, man. He is more than fired up right now.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Attacks can cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
That's good, your favorite, Corey.
Brilliant. He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
To create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here.
Salida del Sol.
This will be bad for him.
Oh, being driven down.
He returns to the ring. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here.
Right through with the spear. Is he out of winning hole now?
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Saving us from having to sit through that. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Turned that one around. The close of this match is just ahead. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, KNO.
Impressive win for him here. You can tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage in this match.
The following is a 2 out of 3 falls match, making her way to the ring from Dallas, Texas, Cassidy Case.
This is a competitor who isn't happy with a win unless they get a handshake from their opponent afterwards. A real respect for the business.
Can they even work their hands properly? Apparently, they lack a spine.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
And from out of this world, the Princess.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
Corey, you've competed in 2 out of 3 falls matches. What are the keys to victory?
If you have to score the...
Cocaine and clutch.
Locked in.
What is it? She's looking at it early. And she stops the count. She just might have more malicious intentions in mind. The springboard attack fails to land. Oh, man. Oh, that backfired on her. Springboard misses the target.
Oh.
Corey, what's the biggest focus for any superstar going into a best-of-3 matchup?
Focusing on the weakness of your opponent and exploiting them as much as you can. If you're able to pin or submit your opponent quickly for that first fall, your chances greatly increase for the next fall.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Kick in the face.
Uh-oh. The powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh, man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
And now she has the sturdy upper hand,
showing a lot of fury with...
Springboard! Hurricane Rana!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Holy meet the barricade.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
Hair pull, neck slam.
She's feeling it.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
What a bionic elbow.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Defense.
Boom, what impact.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Was mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Counters that. Incredible. She's losing some steam now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Things went from bad to worse.
Oh, look at this.
Uh-oh. Saw it coming and able to escape. From the... Big mistake there, Corey.
She knows that now.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
She's got an answer for that.
She saw it coming. Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
Here we go. athleticism. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Oh, colliding with the barricade. Good luck catching your breath after that.
These string of attacks are keeping her off her game. She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
And of all the toys under the ring, she settled on the baseball bat. Might I remind everyone, this isn't baseball.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
And Tagiri finds its mark.
She did her homework there.
Determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this.
Stays out that attack.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent.
Down. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside. Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
And this match will head back to the ring. And now she's looking to go top rope.
Uh-oh. Way too late. Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
And fighting on the stage.
Case in point. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Princess.
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
No doubt about it. The better superstar definitely won tonight.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making her way to the ring from out of this world, Jade.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
From Dallas, Texas, General Sonya Blade.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
There's the bell on the first superstar with two falls here is the winner.
This is how things were done originally. It's truly a test of stamina and perseverance. Earning that first fall is a huge step forward, but earning that second is the only way to win.
Dodges out of the way.
Oh, wow, springboard attack.
What a forearm. Placing them into the corner.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Sister, look at these vicious kicks to the jaw.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
A 2 out of 3 falls match can be so difficult. So, what's the key to victory?
Sheer stamina. You need to win 2 matches in 1, so you have to save your energy for a second and potentially third fall. Otherwise, you'll fade down the stretch.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Clothesline.
Good grief. She's feeling the hurt here. Kendo stick impact. She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
She's staying elusive. And just a multitude of strikes. Wow.
Cinches up the arm in a series of boots. Just provoking her opponent, daring her to make the first move.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Rolled away. God.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Just a tenacious assault from her. It looks like there's nothing there that can stop her. And that failed to hit the mark.
Ooh.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Start counting, Saxton.
1, 2, 3.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
All night long.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Ripcord applied.
Boom.
Knock him down.
Ouch.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
She was clearly waiting for that.
She had it scouted.
Ah, here it comes.
Sit down, pile driver.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one. And a stop to the gut, too.
And finds a counter.
Big-time clothesline.
Good grief.
Her opponent has her cornered now.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
A backbreaker now.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Lord Buster!
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Well-timed sweep shifts the balance.
Stomping their opponent. And the forearm smash.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Running knee lift.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Arm sister, look at these vicious kicks to the jaw.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. What a suplex. She's calling for it.
Up and
knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Jay.
A very strong performance here from tonight's winner.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was, they're here to win, Saxton.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 216 pounds, Sub-Zero.
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one.
From the pits of hell, weighing in at 216 pounds, Scorpion!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work non-stop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
2 out of 3 falls matches, superstars are usually very comparable. And that's certainly the case here, Byron.
2 out of 3 falls matches are usually between competitors who have traded victories. And that's good news for the WWE Universe because they often get 3 matches in 1.
These two match up well tonight, but when someone's feeling it, they can bulldoze the opponent in 2 straight falls, and that's all she wrote.
We'll see how this one shakes out.
Flawless takedown.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Boom, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
A slingshot into it. Oh, no!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Oh! Whip back into the ring. STO takedown.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Shot connects. Kicked over the top of the floor. He's turning the tables. Stomp to the guts. Ugh.
An insult to injury.
Well, strategy is certainly important in a 2 out of 3 falls match. I think that willpower is also a big factor.
Yeah, even if you're down a fall, you can't give up hope. You got to double down and keep fighting, unless you want the indignity of losing 2 straight falls.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
I don't know if they're going to have any taste buds left after that.
Side rushing leg sweep.
What's he got in mind?
Answering back.
Quick strike to the lower body.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Catching a drop kick.
Taking this to the floor. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? And back in the ring we go.
Hooked up.
Great power. Inverted suplex.
Adding a level of insult with that kind of physicality.
Boom.
Equalizer in hand, and he is just goading his opponent to make the first move.
He eludes the contact. Suplexes, slams, and bombs are all painful, but being slapped like that is humiliating.
You would know, Saxton.
He steps foot in the ring again.
He turns it around. With the reversal.
Uh-oh.
Blackjack.
Way up there. He's struggling a bit here.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here. No respect at all with that action.
But it can also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake.
Drop kick.
Beautiful. They've got their opponent's arm.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Got their opponent set up.
Drop kick to the back.
Attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Running hurricanrana.
Beautiful.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
The Mighty Meteora.
And cheers.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle is met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to blow this one out.
Forearm to the kick. kidneys. Bam! The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Uh-oh, guys. No good ever comes of this.
Unfortunately, you are absolutely right, Michael.
Ooh. My goodness.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Oh, God.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos.
Classic. Stone pile driver.
This ends now.
Uh-oh, second row. Are you kidding me?
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Great reversal. Wow, what a drop kick. And he gets forced into the defensive.
It'll be an arduous task for him to recover after tonight's battle.
What a neck breaker. And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael. Sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things. Right in the face.
My God.
I think we know what's coming next.
A rope step to Mega Pilo.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Oh, it's through moonsault. My God.
Re-entering the ring now.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Hurricane Rana. All right, Hurricane Rana. Oh, he's got him by the leg. Oh, that hurt.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Boom. String of attacks right now.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks.
Uh-oh. Blackjack.
Way up there. And he's just flaunting his skills now.
Keeping the pressure on.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Just there to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
What a Majorana. This place is coming unglued.
Rightfully so.
Super kick.
Ooh.
Oh. He saw that one coming.
Fancy with that boot.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Soaring. Shooting star press.
And some late game offense finds the mark.
He's so persistent. Keeps bringing the fight with no remorse.
Has just come over us here,
and a palpable sense of fear has almost instantly emerged.
Uh-oh.
Going for the ride!
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
A rope step
to the outside. Tope con Hilo.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Oh, my God, a DDT!
Spiked him. And that lands hard with him on the receiving end.
Time for him to fight through the pain or surrender to it.
He's back into the ring.
Here it is! Vintage!
That's it! Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Sub-Zero.
Perseverance getting the gritty victory tonight.
To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life, there are winners and there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 219 pounds, the Dragon Martial Arts Champion, Shane Young.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Doesn't matter the situation, the champion always has a winning game plan.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 420 pounds, the Monster!
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career, and he will need that with the competition level this high.
Here we go, guys. A 2 out of 3 falls match. The stamina of these competitors is about to be seriously tested.
You can say that again, Cole. Winning this thing isn't going to be easy at all, because usually by the time you score the first fall, you're already starting to run out of gas. The finish line is a long way off right now.
Ouch! Stomping down! Saw that one coming! Took advantage! Nice takedown. And there's the takedown. Oh. And some might say you have no margin for error in a 2 out of 3 falls match.
Well, that's not true. You have a margin for one error, but if you aren't able to correct mistakes and adjust your strategy on the fly, that margin's going to get thin very, very quickly.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle. Turning the momentum to his favor.
Yeah, this match is in his favor now.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Crashing down hard. Rolling neck snap.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Twists the arm and a kick right to the midsection.
Popped right in the face.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
He steers clear of contact.
Swinging reverse STO plants it.
Wrenching the arm, driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Ooh, he's just taunting his victim now.
Ooh, he's looking a little weary now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Shifts it back onto him.
Hooked up. It looks like for a belly to belly, sent all the way to the outside.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Flashback. Nice takedown. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Compromised position here.
Saxton.
1, 2, 3.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
All night long. Shoulder tackle.
Uh-oh. Go for the round.
Can he shut the door on this one?
It's effective.
He may be in a bad way here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
He's just dominating at this point.
Stringing together some big moves here. Taking it outside the ring now. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Down he goes. punching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Nice takedown.
Ouch. Nice sharp backhand.
He's got something in store.
Oh, raking the face.
Look at this.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
And now he's really falling behind.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Around the neck.
Into the STO.
Headlock. Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Backbreaker.
Look at this. Armbreaker. And he gets set back into the ring.
Taking a moment to let the crap.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Oh, gotta tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
They still do a lot of.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. It does it.
As this match goes on, is there any self? Clothesline knockdown. Here we go. Comeback time.
The superstar's on fire. Race begins to quicken.
No worries. Gets inside the ring. That's gonna sting.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Keeps handing out even more damage.
He's done a great job to stay alive, but has to think about ending matters quickly.
Uh-oh. Go for the ride!
See ya.
Definitely wouldn't want to be ya.
Into the ring again. He's taking this to the floor now. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
And planted them with a well-executed DDT.
Torturous knee. Trying to target the back of the neck here. Boom. Knee strike.
The target's been acquired once more.
Ooh, face first. Just like he envisioned. He's going back to the well. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Shane Young.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
After this win, you cannot question the heart and determination of this superstar.
Well said, Byron. I don't think anyone will be questioning that from now on.
The following is a 2 out of 3 falls match, making his way to the ring from the pits of hell, weighing in at 216 pounds, Black!
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
And his opponent from the pits of hell, weighing in at 216 pounds, Smoke.
I love how this person approaches their matches with dignity and honest respect for their opponents.
Oh, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight, and I don't think that attitude is going to do him any favors in there.
Competitors looking for in the first fall.
Looking for that decisive psychological edge over their opponent.
And the more ways an individual has to beat their opponent, the better their chances of victory are.
Something to keep in mind in this type of match is a superstar's cardiovascular conditioning. It can be the difference between victory and defeat.
Right to the knee.
Right forearm.
Looking for a swinging neck breaker into a handstand splash. Wow.
Side kick finds the mark. Drop kick. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault.
Byron, what is the thought when being locked in a submission move during the first fall? Do you fight through the pain or tap out quickly to lose the fall but avoid serious injury?
Tough call, Michael. If you can't get out or reach the ropes, tapping out only costs you one fall. An injury will cost you both.
We often see the will to win drive competitors too far in a match like this.
Sometimes discretion is the better part of valor. Worrying about getting a fall back is easier than rehabbing from a major injury.
Oh, God, that hurt. And this one might be headed ringside.
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it. He just barely dodges. DDT!
He's starting to struggle here.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Oh, Enziguri. Beautiful athleticism.
Control.
Springboarding.
Springboard DDT! Kendo stick impact. Boom! Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped.
Expected that one.
The better part of valor.
He must have...
Tombstone and right. At this point, oh, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. You can't take much more of this.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Just being pushed around.
Yeah, this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Uh-oh. Into the chop block, a debilitating counter there. Enziguri. We'll be thinking about a power bomb.
way up there.
Sit up, crucifix powerbomb.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
What it means, Cole.
Up and down! Like Saxton Nation, but better.
And listen to this place.
Trips the corkscrew clutch out.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Curling your own body like that is insane.
Just pinning the arm down and then driving a knee into the arm.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh.
He's looking shaky at best now.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, my God!
And now he rolls out looking for a timeout.
You don't get any timeouts in a fight. That's just running away.
Uh-oh.
Oh, side cutting.
Oh, stiff left.
Oh, here we go. Suplex.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Black!
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.
Let's start off this match in a civilized manner, guys.
Oh, handshake, good sportsmanship. I guess
what was that you said about civility, Cole? I saw humiliation and disrespect, and I love it.
But guys, you know, they should have known better than to take the bait.
Yeah, it's clear there's a total lack of respect between these two.
With this matchup officially underway now, I have to say, I don't see it being the most sportsmanlike affair.
And you know, I just hope we have a clean fight here moving forward.
I'm not sure you should get your hopes up. If that starts anything to go by, we're in for a drag-out slugfest here.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Kind of crazy to do that.
He had it scouted.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Face first off the knee.
Four. Ouch. Nice sharp backhand.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
Beats the count out, and what a close call. Able to reverse that one.
Takes their breath out.
Straight to the face, stays off the attack. Ah, drop kick. And will this start a momentum shift? Perhaps it will. Collision! Uh-oh. Gets him with the counter.
And a clothesline.
Climbing to the top rope.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Off the top. Look out below.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Vicious knee.
How's that for a counter?
Drop kick hits the mark.
Oh, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Five. Wrenches the arm.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Six. Toss back into the ring.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
Here is your winner, Ace.
Man, I was really hoping.
believe they shut them up here.
Credit where credit's due when it comes to the victory, but it seems their disrespectful ways will unfortunately remain intact.
This is what I've been telling you and Saxton all along, Cole. It doesn't have to be pretty as long as you win. Sure, they were disrespectful earlier on. They won. In fact, it was that mindset that most likely drove them to win.
So much bad blood here. Wasted little time to get this thing started.
Here we go. These two are at it.
The bell hasn't even rung yet. The official needs to get control.
The official doing their best. And maybe we will get some semblance of control and a bell.
Here we go.
Tried to catch the superstar off guard, but they were prepared.
Well, it's blatantly obvious there is a ton of animosity between these two superstars.
They're not wasting any time getting this fight started.
After a shotgun attack during the entrances, this match has found its way inside the ring at last. Now we can really get things started.
And you know what? I respect the decision to still go through with this match after an attack like that.
I'm not sure whether I think they're brave or foolish, but it does take guts.
Johnny Meteora.
This isn't even close to over.
From behind.
Textbook neck breaker.
A rope step to make on Hilo.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
And that was a hell of a DDT there. Back in under the ropes.
Whoa, just blowing through the air.
Oh! Hit the ropes.
Oh, what a knee strike.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
A stalemate of counters.
She's pushed into the corner.
Full head of speed.
Oh, what a haymaker.
This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
Her offense is on point right now.
This is not going to be good.
Relentless.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Oh, my goodness.
She will not quit. She will not stop fighting.
Oh, look at these kicks. Oh.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knee, all of this.
Oof, and that's not the result she was looking for. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Big form.
She has to figure something out for this.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
She was getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick turnaround.
She wants the contact. Into the cover.
Oh.
Shoulder before the count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Face first. Here it comes.
Bulldog.
Elbow on the spot.
And she is feeling the electric. Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
What a hurricanrana.
she manages to get control.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Lights out.
Springboard into a...
Oh, straight to the floor! Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Had that one scouted.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Climbs back inside.
Release on the German suplex.
Just launched.
Big form. Tied up with a ripcord. Scratching and clawing. This could be it. Powers out. Cheek powered out.
I was sure this one was over.
Superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
A costly error there. Ooh!
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
And the sleeper hold is firmly applied, trying to turn out the lights.
Oh, man.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Steer clear of that.
Cinched up. Driven into the mat.
It's over.
Waiting for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Uh-oh.
Big miss right there.
Here's a combo of strikes.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees. Up.
That hit the spot. She's finished.
Cover!
And she kicks out right away.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
These superstars are toiling away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible Swiss superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, and this is... And had something going but can't finish the job. She flips it back on her.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Solid win. Everything went their way here.
Only because the opposition got softened up by that attack earlier, but you're right. Victory is theirs.
I bet their opponent learned a thing or two in this one about watching their back.
I bet they did. Next time it might not be so easy to steal the match.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from out of this world, the Queen!
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is going to be good.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
And from out of this world, Jade.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
All right, that's it.
Now we're talking. Yeah! Come on, let's go! Ow!
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
Here's a superstar that is dead set on proving why she's the best in WWE.
She's not been quiet about it either, calling out everyone and anyone in the locker room.
That is the only way you can climb to the top. Sitting back just doesn't get you there.
Yeah, but she's facing off against someone who's as stubborn as she is talented. It's not going to be an easy fight at all.
Got a bump. She's in for it now.
Flinged across the way.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
There's a combo of strikes. Wow. What is she going for here? Ooh, bad landing. She avoids the attack completely.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Ooh, what a knee strike. The hair, anything but the hair. This jerk.
Can she do it here?
And a kick out. Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now. Fall off with an elbow.
Suplex. Lives to fight another day.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
Look out.
She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Into a DDT.
Planted neck first.
She's enduring some damage.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Oh, not the hair. Anything but the hair.
Win at any cost.
German suplex.
Performance.
Boom! What an uppercut. Jordan.
Very measured elbow drop.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Oh, what a counter. And gets tossed back into the mat.
The takedown.
She returns the favor. That
up and face first.
Flapjack. Amazing execution.
The cover.
Can't believe it.
I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one. She feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Elbow drop. We might be close to the end.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop.
Look for the gut.
Maker.
Power flush.
Two.
Standing tall, victorious after an incredible battle.
This has got to feel good for her.
Wait, what?
And she's not done.
So
she's
good, she wants to relive it.
I expected better from her.
Well, guess what, Byron? Your dreams are shattered.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 219 pounds, the Dragon Martial Arts Champion, Shane Young.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
Yeah.
and his opponent from parts unknown, weighing in at 420 pounds, the Monster.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
And this man with perhaps a make or break match here tonight.
He wins against the champ, he writes his own ticket. He loses, he may well go back to the drawing board.
No two ways about it. It's put up or shut up for this challenger tonight.
Well, there's a tough test across the ring, and it's got championship gold draped all over it.
Always a different kind of match when you go toe-to-toe with a title holder.
You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
By the throat into the top rope.
Oof.
From the top.
Oh, elbow drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Penny predicament. Two. It kicks out at two.
Just got scary close to the three count there.
Stiff headbutt. And now he's taken control.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Ouch. Leg breaker.
Oh no, trapping the arm. Vicious stomp to the hand.
The proverbial mud hole has been stomped, and now it's time to walk it dry.
Here's the cover. Just kicks out.
He really thought that was it. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast in time.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, this floor has proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Oh, for the arm bar and up.
Just stretching out the arm.
That was not just painful on the shoulder. That pain can show all the way up to the neck and all the way down the arm. This is a smart strategy.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Whoa. Oh, man.
What a nasty STO.
Two.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Three. He decides. Jeez.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Drawing dangerously close to a count out here. And now thrown back into the ring. Big knockdown. Oh, looking for it. Back body drop.
Stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Taking flight.
Cross landing.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Spinebuster!
Looking to take flight here.
Perched up top.
Spinebuster connect.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time? Oh, stop right there. with these attacks.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Having the arm.
STO! Two.
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
What grace. Float over the DDT.
Fight.
Wow. This match grinded him down a little.
Not allowing that to go on any longer. Into the torture rack.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
Trying to find a way out. Very athletic escape.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run. Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
Toll from almost losing to your own move.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Does he get him here?
Elation of victory.
Well, turn around.
Oh, what a sore loser.
Try to get a cheap shot in, even in defeat, and it cost him.
Frustration on top of a loss. It's a long night for this gentleman.
The following is a 2 out of 3 falls match, making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 150 pounds, the Chosen One, Luke Kang.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is in art form.
And his opponent, from parts unknown, weighing in at 216 pounds, Sub-Zero.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
This match will be fought under the 2 out of 3 falls stipulation.
These matches are often seen as a test of endurance and a definitive way to determine who the better athlete truly is.
Able to counter.
Got a roll. Wait a second.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick.
Oh.
leg lariat.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Thinking about a surfboard submission, no! Double stomp to the legs.
What are we about to... Oh, knee right to the hand.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
No!
Barrel roll, Tope!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Oof, and all the impact brought to the knee.
Competitors are usually focused on getting one fall, so how do they shift that mentality going into a 2 out of 3 match, Corey?
It might be beneficial for them to think of it more in line with rounds than one match overall. Focusing on each fall as they occur will prevent the superstar from getting ahead of themselves.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Nasty stomp of the arm. Whip back into the ring.
That instant replay ready.
Oh, stop, stop, stop. Followed by a forearm smash.
Double stomp.
Oh, man, a little extra.
Wait just a minute. Where'd the lights go, guys?
I don't know, Cole, but I don't like it.
Oh, clubbing blow.
Big forearm.
Stiff punch.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Looks like he's ready to bust some heads with that sledgehammer, gentlemen.
Snapmare takeover.
Boom.
Ooh, nasty.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Ah, step up, Enziguri.
Right in the ear.
Into a sleeper hold. Oh, and a neck breaker.
He's taking some good hits.
Boom.
Top disturbing impact.
Got it. Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Jarring.
Measured knee drop.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Oh.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. Setting up again. Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming.
Launching. Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Bat in hand, stepping up to the plate indeed.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
He is just reeling from that off.
He's lining him up.
Trying to go for it again.
But it's got to end it this time around.
Ooh.
And he's ready to throw out all of decorum in this one.
Ooh, ouch.
This place is going insane.
Ground beneath my feet is shaking.
so many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term...
Here it is! Vintage! Stone Piledriver!
This ends now.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
And he's completely gained the advantage here. He's got that determined look now. Fails to connect on the springboard.
He foiled that attempt.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
O'Connor rolls through.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner. The Chosen One, Liu Kang.
This was a truly spectacular win.
These superstars took each other to the absolute limit.
Well past the limit, I'd say.
The following is a 2 out of 3 falls match, making her way to the ring from Dallas, Texas, General Sonya Blade.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
And from parts unknown, the Rebel.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
And you know the saying, beat you any day and twice on Sunday? That's more or less what a 2 out of 3 falls match is.
Well, logic's sound to me. Anyone can get one win. You get two in one match, that's where real talent comes in.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Oh, man.
Corey, you've competed in a few 2 out of 3 fall matches. You're the only expert here. So what do you think will be the driving force?
You know, Cole, there are a lot of factors to take into account, but the key is to score the first fall early. The longer the match goes, the more difficult it becomes to close it out.
Well, Corey, I agree, but a competitor has to be able to stay composed. Otherwise, all that fire can lead to a mistake, and suddenly, they're down 0-1.
It's risk versus reward, but if you lose the first fall, you have zero margin for error for the rest of the match.
Cover though.
Sky high.
Oh, what a diving Hurricane Rana.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
She's tied up.
Lands face first.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard. Driving the foot into the jaw.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Oh, it didn't go as planned.
Oh, look out.
And she doesn't connect.
Oh, right to the leg.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
On the second rope.
Enziguri
out of the corner.
Cinched in.
Buster.
Oh, impressive counter.
Punch. Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Pop right in the stomach creates the separation.
From behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Oh, my God. No way. Good God.
Inverted Frankensteiner.
And what are they going to do here?
Oh, Cloverleaf.
Check out the torque on the back.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their play.
Lifted into the fireman's carry.
Launched into a roundhouse kick. How many times does that end a match?
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh,
going over the top.
All the way to the
top. Do it.
Ooh.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
She anticipated that one.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taken a toll.
Ooh.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium. And he's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Able to parry that one.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Boom, a forearm smack.
Great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here in the announce desk.
What a mess.
Lifted into the fireman's carry.
Launched into a roundhouse kick.
Amazing. Kevin, cue that up again.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Michinoku Driver. Planning on what to do next.
Down.
Michinoku Driver. She must be close to finish now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Throws her back in from ringside.
Saw an opening and took them off their feet.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, right into a chop block. Debilitating counter.
Put down face first.
And now she's got all her gears running.
She's looking unstoppable, actually. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Taking flight.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call her.
Here is your winner, the Rebel.
Impressive victory from bell to bell.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.